see the boyfriend of Keith Urban. And I didn't write it for him, I wrote it for me. I didn't think he heard it. This is my version of Stupid Boy, which I wrote with my mom. Yeah, that is why, isn't it? You can like get on my MySpace and be like, hello, Stupid Boy. You'd be like, delete. No, you don't get to do that. It's not a joke. I meant it. I meant it. I meant it. I meant it. I meant it.